Let's have a look at the weather report and what you can get from it. On the first page, you have an overview of your sensitivity to weather. On this page, you will determine if, in general, you are sensitive to weather. What is the main factor contributing to your sensitivity? Note that your sensitivity may vary over time depending on weather at your location and your attack records. Now, let's have a look at the second page. You can see monthly view of your last attacks. On this page, you will know how do your attack days compare to weather risk in your city. The third page is about comparing you with the migraine buddy community. On this page, you will be able to answer, is your city at risk for people suffering from migraine? How does your city rank compared to other cities in your country? How do you compare to others in your area? Note that, as of March 2021, this section is available for the US. It will be available for other countries in the future. Also, for now, we consider only people living in the same area as you. They may have different chronicity, gender, and age than you. To finish, the last three pages. Here, you have details about each weather factor. On those pages, you will get to define if there is a specific pattern which appears before your attack.